And I don't feel so bad. I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of happy. Because I know what you guys are going to try to do today. I know what you're going to try to do. I know. So I doubt my mind. It's been 4 months since football practice began. You've accomplished a great deal this year. Today, you take the field as the only remaining undefeated 4A team in the state. Even your most fanatical fans would have never predicted this. Others' dreams of being golden. That come easy. We're going to overcome injuries, fought through tough games. Win today, and you'll add to the memories of 2015. History, all your own. History, you can do what's happened. Okay, remember.
These guys, they work so hard. They work all off season.
They asked me on TV what's so good about this team. I said it's because the difference in this team and a lot of teams I had 4 or 5 years ago that had all that talent, you guys expect to win. Those guys were hoping to win. You guys expect to win. You're not going to lose, okay? And that is absolutely huge.
You average now.